I'm going to read from Psalm 118 to start off today, and starting in verse 5, it says, "When hard pressed, I cried to the Lord. He brought me into a spacious place. The Lord is with me. I will not be afraid. What can mere mortals do to me? The Lord is with me. He is my helper. I look in triumph on my enemies." Now, this is verse 8. This is the center of the Bible. This is from the new NIV version, so yours may read it a little bit differently depending on the version that you read. But focus upon the idea here. It says, "It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in humans. It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in princes." We have talked about what trust is this week. We have talked about the importance of having trust. And we've talked about how trust slowly builds over time, that it takes time to deposit into that trust bank, but you can withdraw it in a heartbeat. These are some things that we can use. These are some things that we can pass on. These are things that we can live out every single day. But in the end, in the good times and in the bad, we have got to ask ourselves, who is it that we put our trust in? Are we putting our trust in something that is everlasting, that is eternal? Or are we putting our trust in ourselves and in others around us? Which one do you think God would want us to do? Pray about that tonight. We'll see you next week.